Here we go.
First two. Drums in.
Thank you.
Jesus, given the name that is above every name, so that every knee in heaven and earth and under the earth would bow. And I love how it says that he was given the name of Jesus. He was given the name that is above every other name. But you want to know something? We've been given that name, Jesus. But it's not for our glory. We've been given the name of Jesus to declare over every other name. Over every sickness, over every disease, over every problem, whatever stronghold or wall you're facing right now, you have a name that is above every other name. And you have been given authority to declare that name over every other name. Because every name in heaven and in earth and under the earth will bow at the name of Jesus. That's a moment you should shout right there. A praise and a hallelujah. And it finishes that verse 11. To the glory of the Father. We have been given a life to enjoy and give glory to our Father forever and ever. So if you've ever wondered, am I giving glory to me, or am I giving glory to the Father? Well, if you're declaring your own name over your problems and your circumstances, you're giving glory to yourself. But church, let's start today, if we haven't already, declaring the name of Jesus over every other name. So if you're in here and you've got a problem, you've got a circumstance, come on, let's lift up our hands right now. And let's just begin to declare the name of Jesus. Jesus over everything. Jesus over every circumstance. Jesus over every situation. Jesus over every marriage. Jesus over every bit of finances. Jesus over every child. Every bit of brokenness.